The environment selects which genes survive and multiply.